Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble from WindowsITExperts.com, and in this video we are going to see how to troubleshoot issue related to high CPU utilization because of a WMI provider host service. So basically, what is WMI? WMI is a Windows Management Instrumentation Service. It is basically used in a production environment, in the official environment, in infrastructure to get configuration of computers with the help of PowerShell, with the help of VBScript, and this is very useful service, and which helps to get a lot of information on the system. So if you see the description of this service, it is provides a common interface and object model to access management information about operating system, devices, applications and service. If this service is stopped, most Windows-based software will not function properly. If this service is disabled, any service that explicitly depend on it will fail to start. So this is very important service, and if somebody is saying you to disable the service to stop higher CPU utilization, then please do not do this, because this is a temporary solution and this is a workaround to disable this service. So how to troubleshoot this service? First of all, method one is to go to Windows R, then go to services.msc, and you will see this window, services.msc. Go to Windows Management Instrumentation Service, restart this service. The first step you have to follow is to restart this service. Second thing, if still your CPU utilization is higher, then you have to check which application is using this particular service and raising its CPU utilization. To do this, you have to use safe mode with networking. So please go to Windows R MS config, go to boot option, safe boot, and then select network. Click on apply, click on OK. Reboot the system and see if CPU utilization is lower or higher. If it is higher, then you have to follow another step to resolve this issue. If it is lower, then you have to identify which particular application is utilizing WMI and raising CPU to higher level. So now my system is rebooting. I will pause the recording till it reboots and will come back again. So now I am logging with the safe mode with networking, and you can check if this is a network is accessible, and you're logging to safe mode with networking. Then you have to check if the service is still utilizing more CPU. If it is not, then you have to find out the particular application which is causing this issue. Close this out, go to msconfig. How to find out the particular application? Now you have to boot the system in clean boot. Go to boot options, uncheck this, go to services, hide all Microsoft services. Means the Microsoft services are hidden, and now you can see only the services which are used by applications installed on your computer. Now you can disable all these services. Disable all, click on apply, click on OK. Now you can see all the services has been stopped. Click on OK. Click on restart. Now what we have done, we have stopped all the services, and we have to check whether CPU is still utilizing lot of memory. If it is still utilizing lot of memory, then then we have to troubleshoot in another way. If it is normalized, then the particular applications which are for which we have disabled the services are causing the issues, and we have to find out those particular applications. I have rebooted the system. I will log in into it. And I will check if my CPU utilization has been lowered or higher. If it is lowered, then those particular applications which are disabled now is causing the issues. My Microsoft services are all started, and only those particular services are stopped. So now if I can see the Windows WMI provider host is utilizing less, then I have to troubleshoot with in that way. Now go to msconfig services, enable all, click on apply, click on OK. I will go to msconfig and normal startup. I will select normal startup, means load all device drivers and services. Now my computer is going to restart, and it's going to start all the services which are required by softwares, which are required by Microsoft, and all those things. And we have to check if CPU utilization is higher or lower. If it is higher, then we have got some of the applications which are installed on your computer are causing the issue, and you have to uninstall, you have to contact your vendor, your software provider, to check with them that this particular application, is there any issues with this application, is there any updates for that particular application. You have to contact the provider. One more thing you can do is go to Event Viewer. Open the Event Viewer, check for WMI Provider Host Services events. So if I go to Application and Services Logs, it is taking a long time actually. So finally my Event Viewer is open, and you have to go to Applications and Services Logs, then go to Microsoft, then go to Windows, and in Windows you have to select WMI activity. In the WMI activity, you have to check operational. In the operational, you can see the errors, and this is the error for WMI activity, means this WMI activity is failed or have some issues. Now you can see you have to check 1152 client process ID. This is causing the issue. Sometimes, maybe it is different for you. Go to Task Manager, go to Details, and you have to find out the PID, that is Client Process ID. 1152. Okay, 1152. I cannot see 1152. If you are able to see 1152 or any application which is causing the issue, you can kill that process. But please make sure you don't kill these kind of processes. scchost.exe, these are the service related and system related processes. Don't kill these processes unless and until you're sure that after killing the services, your system do not have any issues. So please make sure that even after killing these processes, my system don't get down. So you have to make sure that you're doing proper things in a proper way. So these are the things which you can take. These are the steps which are you can take to troubleshoot WMI provider host service utilizing CPU, higher CPU in your system. So that's it for this video, and please like this video, subscribe to my channel for more videos on this.